Let's go. Emily.
What's wrong? Can't you find it?
Let me worry about it. I'll find it. I know you're tired. We have to keep going. We're the only ones who can do this now. We have to keep trying, don't we? I can find it.
What's the point? It's never going to be the same. I think it's been a year since the last broadcast. Every day is harder than the last. We haven't seen another person for months now. I'm so tired. I just want to give up. But Dad keeps us moving and alive. He doesn't even mention you anymore. He barely sleeps. He barely talks to me. I miss you. Dear Alex, this was my favourite book when I was your age. It's yours now. Love, Nan.
I wonder who they were.
I miss her. Why won't you talk about her? Is it high?
Not sure. This is it. This is exactly what I've been looking for.
What does it mean?
Move more close. Let's go.
How does it happen?
Emily, let's go.
Tell me, I need to know.
We have to keep moving.
Does it hurt? Dad, tell me.
Most had the same symptoms. The biggest problem was they told us to drink lots of fluids. They had no idea it was in the water all along. Fatigue sets in. Your muscles start cramping. You become so thirsty that you drink anything. And then your heart just stops.
should never have happened.
That's why they stopped the program. Siempre fuiste un imbécil.
It was my project. They wouldn't let me test it.
Who can you talk like that? You knew you could not control the spread. Your arrogance caused all this death. Your family. Your friends. Your wife.
Emily. No!
Stops.